my rage.
You're not dying, Frank! Frank!
Come on, partner. It's tequila o'clock.
I've never understood what it is you actually sell.
The banana, the cumcumber.
Robocock. Don't tell her you love her. Show her.
It's all about dominating your rival, slapping your cock about.
So by the way,
you look more like my ex-wife.
Oh. It's called parenting.
You're my parents. It's kind of hard to tell with you, isn't it?
Oh, Sam.
These are precious years for him. You're going to regret not being part of them.
Now, if you don't mind, I have to go and drink until I fall over.
My ex got his act together when he thought he was dying.
Turned out to be wind.
My favourite patient.
I have a massive favour to ask.
You're not well. You're dying, Frank.
What?
I'll give you about a year.
A year?
If you don't have a heart attack first.
Hello, JB Oliver.
No, it's not.
But you seem like such a nice bloke on the TV.
I'm on the TV shed.
We're supposed to be having fun. Other fathers and sons do it.
It might be working with more than just bench and some grass.
I'm taking you to Monaco.
And these two lovely ladies to join us.
Oh, I quit.
Interesting.
Yeah! Dad, why did you leave?
What exactly did you say to Frank?
Down dog.
Let's start with my intimacy issues, crack the sex addiction, and the Freudian father something. I've got an hour.
Can you not bring your dog next time?